so many museums you go to, there's just exhibits that you get to look at, and here you get to touch things. There are so many neat things to do at the DoSeum.
How do you do this?
Once you get in one area, it's hard to break away to get to the next one. There was just so much to do.